blasting the hottest pop songs of the day in an ear-splitting volume. It was hard to even think with Taylor Swift playing so loud it could probably be heard miles away. And aside from that, there was only one real source of entertainment at this party. Four inflatable bounce houses lined up on one side of the parking lot fence. They had to entertain high schoolers, and they rented bounce houses. Which isn't terrible, but the worst part of this party is that our school was the only one that showed up. When we arrived at this quote-unquote party, we all looked at Miss T and moaned that we should be allowed to ditch and go back upstairs to our hotel room. She had forced us to come so we could socialize with kids from other schools, and there weren't any kids from other schools here. But she was adamant that surely other schools would show up eventually, and made us all go in and enjoy ourselves. So, in an attempt to entertain ourselves, we started playing in the bounce castles. So, there were four of these things. Three of them were just your standard inflatable room type that were just big square rooms you could bounce around inside. But the last one was one of the big obstacle course types. Two lanes with various inflatable obstacles, including a 20-foot tall ramp you had to climb up and slide down on the opposite side that dumped you out of the exit. We ended up splitting off into twos and racing each other on the obstacle course one, cheering for our friends.
I could have got better.